Na, aber die safe Rivers. Ja. Hat ein Adventure. Wake up in a small shack. You can't remember how you got here. Use L to move. Nobody saves the game. That's a good one. Okay, I love the art style. It's super pretty. Greetings. A visitor! Where are your pants? Oh, you have amnesia? It doesn't explain the lack of pants. But I'm forgetful myself. I'm sure Nostradamus can help with potion or something. He's only the most powerful wizard to have ever lived. Now, where does he live again? Oh, right, behind me. A mansion with his name on it. Home of the legendary Nostradamus. greetings. Wendy the Red. Nostradamus, he's gone. Who did this? Master, I will avenge you. Who the hell are you? You must be a new trainee. Hey, your pants. Show some respect. Nostradamus, the most powerful wizard of all time, has been kidnapped. He must have left a clue for me. Wendy the Red, his intrepid protege. I'm basically a master wizard. Nostradamus has delayed my graduation from the protege program for the fifth time, but he knows I'm ready. I need to think. Make me coffee. Caramel macchiato, venti extra shot, half skim milk, half mountain goat milk, 2% foam and pronto. Press A, while near objects to interact. I cross fingers, quant attack. Wendy, I'm in trouble. Take the wand. Find me. I wanted the coffee yesterday, slowpoke. Wait. What were you doing over there? This is a crime scene! You weren't messing with anything, were you? Tell Wendy about the wand? No? No? We can't decide between no and no. You're not a trainee. You're officially a suspect! Wendy! Monsters have invaded the Grand Castle. It's covered in strange fungus! I will deal with you later. Could you move a bit to the right? Perfect. Hey! Nostradamus basement. You have now a quest. Hold LB to open a quest scroll, try completing your quest. Examine your surroundings, smash stuff, walk around the cell. His face. The crystal seems to be saving my progress. Oh, we can save, guys! Can you imagine that? Bad. It's wet, hopefully from the leak in the ceiling. A broken toilet. It didn't stop someone from using it, though. So. This is a star door. You need 8 stars to open this door. Good job. Press to enter the quest menu, then redeem your completed quest. We get some points. Form unlock. Okay. Red. Go to town with your little chompers. Restore plus 5 mana and build 15 poison on hit. Scavenge unlocked. Health items are also restore 8 mana. Redeeming quests in the best way to get stars, XP and FP. Form points. You just earn 3 stars by redeeming your quests. You also earn enough form points to unlock the red form. Oh, now we are red. Oh, we are cute. I can eat. Star, achso. No, Baddies? No, deals dark damage. Jetzt haben wir ein Exit. Oh! Ah, hier! Oh, there's a hole! I didn't see it! Here! And Nostradamus Museum. Ka-ching! Hier Nostradamus Museum Dungeon. Top Secret. Okay. I get glasses. Maybe Tiana needs special red glasses. He mouse. It was really tiny hole, oh? It was easy to miss. It was tiny. Da. To be careful, we don't get too much damage. Oh, he's spitting on us. The art is really cool, no? He's shooting his eyeballs. Did you see that? Consume unlocked. 30% of consume damage is leached as health. How do we do that? Ah, X. Yes, okay. Different button. Oh, nice. Let me could heal. Okay. Oh. This is like Hulk there, oh? Oh, he has no head. And no legs. Did you see that? Oh, oh. And he is our. Plenty of enemies. Ah, okay, see, we can. Oh, that's nice. You can also just hold the button. That's good to know. Then you don't have to click so much. Oh, that's really good. That's really nice. Because I was already like spamming. But you can just hold the button. Works also. That's good. Red snow builds poison status. To apply poison, no. An enemy until the circular poison status meter becomes solid. Status effects are only applied once they're fully built up. By using poison to complete your quest. Poison berries with no? No until poison fully applied. Oh, oh. Like Sense Fortress. The art is really cool. Need healing. Oh. Oh, so many enemies. We can heal. Oh. Poison baddies. No, until poison is applied. Poison baddies with no. Consume. Also, I have to poison them and then press X. And maybe we heal? I'm not sure. I got it. We have to poison first and then press X. And we heal a bit. Ah. Probably they told us that before and I did not really read it. Or it was too quickly gone. Ooh, food! Nom 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 nom. Here by save point probably. Oh. Boss fight? Chocolate! Nimm, nimm, nimm! Oh, oh, oh! Oh, oh, oh mein Gott, how many? It's getting a bit easier when there are not so many small ones. Oh, I'll try to eat him. Oh, a ding! Here, the dungeon. Ta-da! We found some upgrade tokens. Press and enter the upgrades menu to power your abilities. Health items restore mana. Then we got more points. Level up. Da. Heal break. Okay, but I did not make 8 thingies. Are the enemies respawning? What do they do? Okay, now I have the quest completed. Oh, whoa! Now we can have a new form. Slashing Sword Attack restores mana. Cavallo unlocked. 20% of attack damage is dealt as an extra sharp attack. Ranger. Oh man. Charge arrow unlocked. Hold A to add damage, range and piercing. Poison. Now we can go back and the door should be opening now. Can we just switch? The art is amazing, no? So this one is not attacking, auto-attacking. I'll do it again. Okay. Yeah, so what do you say? The game is really cool. Also, this is a really nice game. So far, what I saw. I really like the art style. Plays really well. I did try it out with a controller that worked super. I like the idea that you switch between different kind of forms and then depending on the situation what you need. It's really nice. Yeah. So this one we will play for sure more in the future. I don't know when, since we are at the moment still busy with so many games. But I will put it on our to-do list. Really. So it was for a long time on my wish list also already. But yeah, also gameplay wise and everything, I like it really a lot. It's really, really cool. Really nice. Looking forward to play more of Nobody Saves the World. Really cool game. Now, we go to sleep. Since it's already late. I'm sorry. Yeah. Let me see what we're hosting, guys. And then we'll go to sleep. Tomorrow we will play again Albion Online. But now let me see what we are hosting, and then more Albion, and then on Thursday we play Dragon's Dogma. So guys, thanks very much everyone for joining. Thank you very much. I wish you all a good night. Good night, Sir Lone Wolf. Good night, Logan. Good night, Hexe. Good night, Winnie Hexe. I hope you get soon your glasses, Logan. Good night, Ian. Good night, Cherry Sill. Good night, Phoenix. Good night, Nimeril. Good night, Force. Good night, Beaufre. Good night, Cyrun. Good night, Fuzzy Louie. Good night, Tom Tom. Good night, Boopew. Good night, everyone. Thank you so much for the wonderful evening. Have a good night. Keep well and sweet dreams, and I hope I see you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Tschüss. Toodles. Good night. Good night, Celestial. Good night, Dino. Bye-bye, guys. Tschüssi.